What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another vlog. This video right here is going to be kind of a little bit of everything. Kia and I had, well, we didn't have the day off of work, but we just kind of was like chilling. So we figured we'd do some shopping, some thrifting. We're going to try out like a new, not a new food spot, but a new boba spot. So I'll show you guys that. And then of course, after everything, I'll come back here. We'll switch over to my nice like big Sony camera. And then I'll give you guys like a proper haul slash like recent pickups style type of video featuring all the stuff that I picked up from today's shopping adventures alongside some other gems that like I was waiting to show you guys. So again, this video is just like a little bit of everything, but yeah, welcome back to again another vlog. But yeah, we're about to head out right now. We're dressed, and like I said, I'm just gonna do it on my iPhone, and then when we come back, I'll switch over to my big like proper setup. But yeah, today's drip, we got the ASOS fisherman beanie, this new in Everlane jacket, got on my Prada bag today, holding all of my stuff. This hoodie right here is from H&M as well, Zara essential pants, and then H&M chunky boots that I've been wearing a lot lately. So yeah, we're about to head out and I'll show you guys like all the shops that we go to and all that good stuff. So let's get it. Bro, this is so unnecessary, but this is something I really want. Maybe when it goes on sale or something, I'll get it. But like I said, super unnecessary, but I think it'll be kind of nice to get in their apartment when we're allowed to have people over. What do you guys think? This table is so nice. If it came in like a bigger size, this would be the perfect dining table. Love like the plaster kind of texture of the material. And then these chairs are really nice too. It's coming off like, oh, there you go. It's a really nice gray color, round vibes again, mixed with the other round vibes. But this table is a little too small, but yeah, this would be a nice little option for sure. You guys, this is like the dream setup. I'm not really a fan of this black cane kind of like console sort of deal, but I love like the big black artwork with the really nice cozy couch mixed with the more natural elements from the cane of the accent chairs. And then we got like the plaster side table, and I really like this three stump coffee table as well. This is really nice, some inspiration for sure. I also really like these chairs, just the silhouette, not actually the material or the color. But I think again, this chair is so interesting to look at. This would be like my ideal side chairs instead of the black chairs that I have in my apartment right now. These go hard. Really like these. Hey guys, speaking of another unnecessary purchase, look at this acrylic chest set. This is like so nice, just like displayed in the apartment, like on the bar cart or something. What do you guys think? We're thinking about this for the side table in the room to kind of bring another rounder element. But my only thing is that it's already gray and there's a lot of gray happening. So $199.
It's a little more of a warmer gray than what we have. It's almost like a brown gray though.
Yeah.
So
it's really nice though. Okay, you guys, update. Crate and Barrel and CB2 had super good stuff, like really nice stuff.
A lot
but
of stuff.
We didn't get anything just because there wasn't anything that we were like obsessed with. So we're gonna hit up H&M and see what they have. So we're in the women's section, and this leather, or this faux leather jacket I should say, it goes super hard. This gives me like major Rude vibes, bro. If this was in men's, I'd cop it low-key. This is really nice. You guys, update. Gonna get some Din Tai Fung for lunch.
We got a little hungry. We were like, oh, we still have to go. The place we were going to go thrifting at would be like backtracking from where we were originally going to go eat at. And what we were going to eat was just like more like a snack, not
really
a full
meal. We actually ended up being like hungry. So we pulled up to Din Tai Fung and they have outdoor seating, which is great. But yeah, shopping was kind of a bust, low key. Like, I didn't get anything. Kia got something.
I found one thing.
And just one little small thing, nothing crazy. But
I had a gift card, so I think that's the only reason I bought it. I really feel like if I didn't have the gift card, I probably
she would have not got it. Yeah. But I'll show you guys the food and then I'll show you guys the boba stuff. And then hopefully we come up on some better things at the thrift. And then I'll hop into the recent pickups portion of this vlog. Real men still open doors for their ladies.
Thank you.
Where the fuck up? Taste test, TPT Taiwan Professional Tea. Here in, where is this at? ID?
International District, Chinatown.
Cheers.
Cheers, let's try.
Mine's is so good. Mine's is just like a oolong milk tea.
Yeah, it's really good. It's a good basic, you wanna try it? I don't like coffee, so I'm not gonna try yours. It's just like a good basic milk tea.
If any of you guys are from Washington, get this one.
You're making this one sound bad.
No, it's good. Quick little haul of what Kia Lani's getting.
Yes, so I found this pair of jeans. They're like a light kind of grayish wash or straight leg, and they're actually petite. So the length, you know, I'm only like 5 feet tall. So the length is actually gonna be perfect on me, which is really nice and usually hard for me to find. This just plain Nike tee, just for like, if I like am going to dance practice or like, you know, chilling. Stevie can wear it too.
I will be borrowing this too, it's
Stevie can wear it too.
As you saw, we went like shopping and thrifting and we just was like hanging out and stuff, and low-key it wasn't a successful shopping trip for me. I didn't really like find anything that I was vibing with, and I just didn't even find anything at the thrift. But nonetheless, I still wanted to end this video right here off with just showcasing a bunch of stuff that I recently picked up or received in the mail. So yeah, let's just kind of get into it. The first thing that I want to talk about is actually the jacket that I was wearing throughout this whole entire video. This new in almost kind of like workwear inspired jacket is from Everlane. I just recently got it, as I mentioned. I really love the color. It's kind of like that dark khaki green, again, very workwear inspired sort of aesthetic. I feel like that whole, again, workwear kind of style has definitely been having a moment lately. And I feel like especially with, well, the spring isn't necessarily near, but you guys get what I'm trying to say, right? Like with the spring season kind of rolling around somewhat soon, I think workwear and just kind of like that whole aesthetic of, you know, outfits being a little bit more chill, a little bit more relaxed and laid back. So I think as you guys kind of saw throughout the haul, this jacket goes hard 100%. It is very reminiscent of like something from Dickies, Carhartt, Columbia. Again, kind of like that workwear aesthetic. It's giving me very like easy season, like 4 or 5 sort of vibes. And yeah, overall, I just really like it. The next item that I wanted to mention is today's video sponsor, Dossier. So if you guys are regular to this channel, you already know what it is. I talk about Dossier so much and I have featured them multiple times on this channel. The best way I can describe Dossier is they offer affordable alternatives to your favorite luxury and designer colognes. Again, such as Tom Ford, YSL, Chanel, all of that good stuff. So I have 2 scents right here that they sent me for this month to try out. So this is what the packaging looks like. You just open it up, and then at the top it has a little bit about Dossier. It comes with this nice pamphlet, again describing the scent in which you tried that month. This cologne right here is again the affordable option and alternative for the Chanel De Bleu. This one is called Citrus Ginger, and again, this cologne literally smells like the Chanel cologne, again, all the while being super affordable and just being a little bit more accessible to you guys for anyone who wants to try it out. The best part about Dossier is every time you order something from them, it comes with this really nice test vial right here, so you can go ahead and spray this on your body and try it out and test it out and smell it. And if you're vibing with it, amazing, you keep the bottle. And if you don't like it, you simply can just go ahead and return it and you can try out something else. And then they also sent me another one, which is a alternative to the YSL Eau de Parfum. I feel like every time I show you guys these colognes, I always get it wrong. But nonetheless, the Aromatic Pineapple from Dossier is the similar alternative and affordable alternative for the YSL one. So yeah, overall, Dossier, amazing company and concept. I highly recommend checking them out. If any of you guys are interested, I will have links to them in the description box down below, and you guys can use my code to get a nice little discount off of your first Dossier purchase. I feel like now that I have my own apartment, I feel like I kind of want to start incorporating some more lifestyle and interior decor items. So the next piece that I want to talk about is my Newton chair, which is actually in my room from Cardeal. As you guys can see from the B-roll clips, I personally love the interesting shape of the actual chair, and I love the boucle fabric that was used for the upholstery of the chair on the back as well as on the actual cushion of the seat. I kind of just love like that mix of, again, the soft boucle fabric mixed with the really interesting deeper tone of the wood, all the while maintaining that very interesting shape throughout the whole entire piece. I feel like it's pieces like that that really do kind of elevate a space and really do, again, just kind of make your space and your home or your apartment, whatever it is that you have or live in, it kind of just makes it go from here all the way up here. And that chair was gifted to me by Cardeal, so shout out to them. It comes in a ton of other like options. You can get it in like different fabrics for like the upholstery, and overall I'm just really excited. I feel like that little corner in my room is definitely coming together, and sometimes I kind of work out of that chair, so I'll just like sit on it and then I'll grab this side table that's right here, I'll put it in my room, have a nice little cup of coffee, and just kind of get my day going. I'll like answer emails on it, I'll do like some social media stuff on my phone, and I'll just kind of like chill back and relax. So if any of you guys are looking for like some solid furniture pieces, I'd highly recommend checking out Cardeal. As always, everything mentioned and worn will be linked in the description box down below. All right, so this next purchase right here is by no means, like, I'm not even gonna try and boost it or gas it and try to make it seem like it was an essential of any means, because it definitely wasn't. But the next item that I wanna share with you guys is this Prada water bottle right here. So I have been seeing this Prada water bottle like all over social media, and just like, I've been seeing it just like pop up everywhere. Like, yo, I think Instagram is targeting me because I've been seeing ads for like this specific water bottle. But I digress. Going back to the actual item right here, this was one of the things that I picked up for myself for Christmas, and it just recently came in because obviously like with the holiday there was like delays in shipping and stuff. And yeah, I just really wanted this Prada water bottle, not only obviously to promote and kind of like have been drinking more water for the new year, but obviously like I feel like when you have aesthetic things like this, again, you're a little bit more inclined to, you know, drink water. So the Prada water bottle does come with this like twist off cap that has a little carrying thing on the top, so you can hold it like this, and like I said, it just twists down. But then in the box it also came with kind of like a drinking sort of thing with the straw. So this water bottle holds not only cold drinks, but it also holds hot drinks as well. And like I said, I picked this up for myself for Christmas, so this will be going in my new work bag, which is what I'll be showing you next. All right, so the last and final piece that I want to share with you guys, I had to save the best for last, and that is my new work bag from Off-White. As you guys can see from like me holding it up and just kind of like the photos and the B-roll clips and all that stuff, this bag absolutely goes crazy. I love the oversized like big shape and size of this actual bag. I'm the type of person, I'm busy, like I'm booked, I like, you know, I have things to do. Not only do I do like social media full-time, but I'm also a real estate agent as well, and real estate and that whole thing is something that I'm really trying to go heavy with this year. And with that being said, I need a big bag because I have a lot of things to carry. Obviously I gotta carry my water bottle, I have like multiple kind of like journals, I have my laptop, I have my camera, I have my phone, I have all of these things. So I was looking for the perfect bag, and this one right here, again from Off-White, just goes crazy. I love the color of the actual bag. It's something a little bit different for me, but I've been really into these kind of like deeper earthy tones, so I love that tone. And this canvas material mixed with the somewhat subtle yet still bold Off-White logo in the front, mixed with the texture of the leather for the handles. And I love that this bag has a top handle, and then it also has a longer handle at the top so you can put it over your shoulder. I kind of just hold it like from this like this, because I kind of like how the longer strap flaps over. My only gripe with this bag is I wish it did have a zipper. One of you guys actually DM'd me about that as well, and that's kind of like my only thing. But I mean, you know, if you wanted to, you could kind of like sew on your own zipper if you wanted to, but it does have a pocket on the inside as well. And if any of you guys are interested in checking out like what's in my work bag, I just posted an Instagram reel about it, showcasing again everything that's in this crazy big bag. So check out my Instagram and definitely check out that reel if you haven't already.